Idaho Fish and Game is looking for information on a mule deer illegally killed in Boise near Capitol High School. The two-point buck was found back on February 13th. Evidence from the area where the deer was found suggests the deer was illegally shot the night before. Anyone who has information may call the Citizens Against Poaching hotline. That number is right there on your screen, 1-800-632-5999.